way too much fun. Let me tell you, I've been having a lot of fun playing with it.
Oh, it's so smooth. It's so nice. The last Soul Calibur I played was on the GameCube, so there's a big jump between the GameCube version and now, and I really enjoy how vibrant the graphics are and how smooth it is.
We got myself, I'm amazing. We have Party Wolf, Link RKC's here, Kayane's here. Kayane's sick, dude, she's sick.
Oh, I'm so excited to play Soul Calibur 6 because I've been waiting for this game for 6 years, and I really feel like it's the old Soul Calibur that I love, and so many great players here, so I'm so excited to just play against American players.
I'm excited about Soul Calibur because my man Maxi is still in this one, still going strong. The Nunchaku game, so strong.
Zazamel, man, come on, dog. Y'all put him in the game, Thanos snap. Boom, we in it. So he's a ball-headed guy. You know what I'm saying? So represent big ball head team, you know what I'm saying? And he has a scythe. So the scythe on top of that, so nasty, man.
I was a big Talyn fan when she was in Soul Calibur 2. I just like the small little Asian girl. And she has the wind in Soul Calibur 6, so I'm so excited to see the new gameplay.
The reversal edge mechanic is solid in the fact that it creates a rock, paper, scissors minigame where you use the three primary attacks, your kicks, your verticals, and your horizontals. It's a lot of fun and allows for a lot of new counterplay and mix-ups, but also allows for newer players to keep up with the more experienced pros.
It's fun, just fun. And I think that's what games are supposed to be, and Soul Calibur nails it.
Soul Calibur 6